Victims of the Christmas Island boat tragedy have finally been laid to rest. Relatives were flown to Sydney for the burials, a move that has raised eyebrows in Canberra.
2 months since the crash that claimed so many lives, survivors joined family in Sydney to say goodbye. They buried Fahad, an Iranian man, along with three-month-old Sam and eight-month-old Zara. 22 detainees were flown to Sydney from Perth and Christmas Island for the funerals. They were joined by Australian relatives living in Sydney. And while they mourned, politicians argued. Tony Abbott says the burials should have happened on Christmas Island.
I am curious as to why that couldn't have happened, and I'm also curious as to why rallies are being flown around the country.
It's appropriate to allow people to bury their dead and to grieve and to show them some respect as they do it.
But Joe Hockey has broken Liberal ranks.
From my perspective, I would never deny someone the right to say goodbye to their child or their parent.
Relatives of those killed are now directing their anger squarely at the government. They say forcing asylum seekers back into detention after they've lost so much is heartless.
The relatives will be returned to detention tomorrow. Andrew Denny, 10 News.